Okay, guys, before I leave tonight, I just wanted to give you all just a peek at some of the label designs I have done. I started with this one for our In This Store hair care line. I wanted to give it a little bit of a natural but a flashy flair that would catch the customer's attention. And so this is what this line actually looked like. And here's a little bit of a variation of that. And then for skincare, here is something that's really, really simple. Don't pay any attention to this. This is just me playing around with the labels. And then over here, this is actually what we decided to go with in the store. I keep these on display so I can kind of show people my work, but this is what I went with on our hair care line and our soap. This was another kind of a tribal look for, this will be great for a hair care line. And then over here, we have something very simple that we did that would be nice for skincare. And you could always put a lighter background so that those ingredients would pop, but that looks really good if you're considering a skincare line. This is how it looks there. Here's something that's a little bit more elegant. Let me just show you here what I've done there. And then of course, you know, many of you probably have seen this look. We've had this in our store. And then over here, sorry about that. This is some of my logo design work. I actually love this. And let's see, this is what it looks like on white. With just that, kind of pops out a little bit more. And so there you have it. Give you a quick overview one more time of just some of the label design work and the logos, of course. And then down here is something that's very pretty and very elegant, and these are clear labels. Okay, so if you need help with these products, you give me a call at 256-746-9002. Signing out.